Crowbar.
Yes, sir.
Opens it. And this will get me what I want. This will get me what I want.
Work gone, just like that.
Who and why would anyone want to sabotage our film night?
That's right. What's
wrong? It really is bad.
This is the act of someone desperate. But who and why?
That's what I said.
Oh.
Oh.
Hello, knife. No. Whoa. No. Whoa.
Guys, don't you think I should take a look?
Sorry.
It's a ransom note.
Oh. All right, this man, Mr. H, is Matt Mikowski.
He's a very talented chap, a good actor, and downright good looking. He is the one who has stolen your film night tape. If you don't believe me, just look at the picture. As you can see, he really does have your tape. If you want it back, you'll do exactly as he says. Meet him at midnight in the hallway between the auditorium and the music room. This letter will self-destruct in 5 seconds.
Yoink!
Again, Hakobian.
What's in the bag?
Stuff.
That's the way it's going to be.
You don't think you can win, do you?
Yes. What do you want, Mac?
I've kidnapped your tape to study your work. I've come to appreciate your technique, but I think I have said too much.
What?
What I want is you to show my video in the film festival.
That's it?
Yeah.
That's all?
Uh-huh.
Well.
What about us, Mac?
Psst.
We're in this too.
Double-crossed us, Mac.
Deal.
You're not going on without us.
I bite the hand that feeds him.
Get that tape. Don't let him get away. Mac, that's it.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We've got some work to do now. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby-Doo. Shake and shiver. You know we gotta move.
I got the tape.